What is a candle flame really made of? I'm at the Palais of Decouverte in Paris to do an experiment that beautifully demonstrates the answer.
Ce conducteur-là sera chargé négativement, d'accord? Par ce phénomène qu'on appelle l'influence électrique, celui-ci sera chargé plus.
Okay, so we're turning on an electric field here. You can see that the flame is spreading
yeah.
out. Quel est le voltage ici?
Il doit être à peu près 20 000.
20 000.
On voit bien que c'est le papillon ou non? Oui.
Papillon?
Papillon, ça fait comme
oui,
ça.
Oui, oui, oui.
Comme un papillon.
Oui. That's very cute. It's like a butterfly.
Alors la flamme, c'est un plasma. C'est un milieu totalement ionisé.
And you can see that the flame has two separate pieces to it now. One is going towards the negative plate, and those would be the positive ions, and the negative ions would be going towards a positively charged plate. So we see the flame kind of flattening out.
But if that didn't convince you that a flame contains ions, then check out part two of our experiment, where we compare the conductivity of a flame to the conductivity of air, which is normally a pretty good insulator.
It requires about 10,000 volts to break down a centimeter of air. So right now, this plate is at about 10,000 volts. You see that the spark is only a little. But if I put it around the flame, we'll see if we can get a bigger spark to happen. Look at that. Yeah. Because the flame has those ions in it, it means that we can break down a greater distance of air because there's greater conductivity. Yeah. That's awesome. You love doing this, right?
Yeah.
A strong enough electric field can actually extinguish the flame. But watch carefully what happens when the flame goes out.
Regarde.
Wait.
On voit très bien.
Il y a des ions dans la fume.
Oui, tout à fait.
Just like in the flame, the opposite charges in the smoke are pulled in opposite directions. Now, while some may argue that a flame is not truly a plasma because it's not hot enough and it doesn't have a high enough density of ions, one thing is for sure, it does contain ions which have important electrical properties which can be demonstrated if you have a strong enough electric field.
Here we go.
Ah! Now is the perfect time to...
You see that? It's just that easy. Maybe we should have a look at that in slow motion.
Excite the atoms and molecules.
Yeah.